calling out the master punter. We call him out.
Woo! I'm gonna show what the deal is.
I'm mixing them cookies with sherbet. I need a fan, I got served. I get the money, you heard. Your nigga hop out the vert.
I blow back today. Freestyle about the iPhone X.
iPhone X. He got that iPhone X. Now let me rap about the phone. Talking Team Apple when it's straight from my dome. I just bought the phone and yeah, you know it cost a band. But it's still cool. We gon' tell him what it is. iPhone is really gnarly. Apple at the party. He gave me a topic. iPhone X and I'm talking about it. That was real. I see him on the side. Now shout out to these brothers and I think they really fly. Turn it up. Up. Hollywood, turn it up.
Hey boy, might come in here drop a bag.
He or flop.
He or flop. Whipping and flipping and tipping and dipping and everyone in Migo. Migo. My dog Glory just passed by and scooped us up in the Uber. I literally put the thing in like 2 seconds ago and she already got here. We're going to Rodeo Drive right now. We about to do a little bit of shopping. Make sure you got your seatbelt on back there.
Hey man, I'm safe.
Make sure you got your seatbelt on.
Good, bro.
Hey Glory, I need you to stop this car. Yeah. Say it again, Glory.
You're gonna pay the ticket.
Click her ticket, nigga. We at Rodeo Drive with it, baby. This is where all the rich people shop. I don't know if I'm gonna blow a bag. I might blow a little, like an eighth of a bag soon, but not yet.
Give him deuces.
Give me deuces, yeah. They showing love out here, man.
You denying that you famous?
I'm not famous.
You know what I'm saying? You want that Gucci.
I just got a little bit of YouTube following. That's it.
YouTube following. You got YouTube following. You got IG following, bro. We see you all over. You made ESPN a couple times already.
So I don't recall. Hey, Blazendary. What's good? You know Destroying on YouTube? Have you? I follow you, bro.
Who?
Destroying on YouTube.
Hey, look. We got the same Cuban.
Yeah. I'm browsing around a little bit. Now we get Louis. We got to get me a backpack. I'm spending a bag on a bag today. Told you guys I was blowing a bag on a bag. Hey, I'm not going to front to y'all, man. It really hurt my heart to make this purchase. I'm a cheap nigga. Had to do it. Now it's time to get this Instagram flick. Hey man, we rolled up on these beautiful ladies out here and they wanted to hop in a vlog.
Hi.
Yeah, what's your name?
Kaylee.
Kaylee? Yeah.
Bianca.
Bianca. Kaylee. Tell me they're not the most prettiest girls you guys have seen out here.
Yeah.
Ooh. I challenge you, bro, to the push-up, bro. The push-up challenge.
I'll do it. And they're gonna be some ugly ones, so I'm not gonna lie, bro.
Let me see it.
Cut them out loud.
Sit.
Push up. We're not.
Oh.
50, boy.
You did 50
pound, boy. How you gonna challenge me not, dude?
4. 47. 48. 49. 50.
Okay.
51. 52.
Okay.
54. 55.
Okay.
56,
you won't do that again,
57,
though.
58. 59. 60.
You won't do that again, okay. Shoot your shot.
It's flash.
Ooh. Ooh, step back.
Splash.
Do you guys recognize this man? He look familiar, don't he? Look like Marquise or something?
Bro, nah.
Sure, it's like Marquise. Marquel?
It's Mark something. Bro.
Marcus? Are you guys famous or something?
We're professional strippers.
Professional strippers?
This is Sir Ramalot, Boz McLoncock, and the basic sign shoes when we're all.
It's Monday morning, the weekend's over. It's time to grind, baby. We're about to get some food in him, and then we're gonna go work out a little bit and then kick a little bit.
Yeah, yeah. People hating on me, that's a trend. Big Tim gonna deck you, that's a friend. Peep my middle finger, that's a bend. All my women mixed, that's a blend. Blow 100K, I don't feel a thing. Let me pop my shit. People coming at me from all angles. Got to watch my six. Whoa.
Hey, this basketball stuff ain't our sport. So we taking ourselves somewhere we're more familiar with the turf. We gotta get this work out here, man. We gotta get swole one time. We getting strong out here.
You already know.
We destroy every obstacle in our way. Every gym.
Every gym.
City. Every state.
Every weight.
No.
Yeah.
Who set up? You put on that big weight. Let's see if you pushing big, though. Oh, yeah. I need 20. I need 20. That's what I'm talking about.
This is what give you them triple C titties.
The triple C titties?
Give you them girl titties.
Them girl titties? That's what you're looking for?
I need them things to pop. I need them things to jump.
Show us how the pros do it.
Yeah. Ooh. That's too light, girl.
That's too light. Ooh, all right. That's too light. That's easy. Nice. Look, he ain't even struggling. He not even struggling.
There you go.
He chilling. Hit that way.
I'm going there for the kill. Hold on.
Hit that way.
what I'm talking about.
Look at them tries, man.
Easy. I know that bit heavy, but you pushing.
We at UCLA right now. We trying to get some training in. My dog got the big knapsack with the balls in there. But first, we got to find the field. Y'all, listen, it's a wrap. I'm transferring to UCLA. Just walking a block of this campus is so amazing. Nothing makes me happier than a very nice field.
Hey, your boy D-Shawn ain't bring his kicking cleats today. But we got the little all-white babies.
That man ain't booting. That man ain't booting.
My dog still got it.
No, these cleats too, so don't judge me.
Hey man, I don't know. I'm thinking about challenging this man to a punk competition. But the way I'm warming up and the way he's warming up, I don't know if that's a good idea.
Yeah. Nice ball, Mr. Punter, man.
Who should have brought my damn kicking cleats?
Oh. I know what it is.
Oh, there we go. Nice ball, nice ball, nice ball.
Ooh, that boy Troy said, forget that.
Oh. Oof. Oh, shit.
Oh, he did make it to him. I see you.
You're short.
I see you.
You got a cannon for a leg, man. Your legs are fucking cannon.
Calling out the master punter. We call him out to a punt pass kick competition. How the game works. You got one punt, one pass, one kick to get it from that goalpost all the way down here and through that goalpost. But don't judge me. I'm not no punter.
You feel like golf has practice from 1 to 4? You guys can move that way for me.
All right. Sit with me.
Woo!
I'm gonna show what the deal is. I did not get a hold of that, but he's still gonna take an L.
This is his spot. Look at him. He kinda, you know, he outdid me a little bit.
But it's all good though. You right here on the slot.
Perfect. Oh, that's ball game.
Woo! He not gonna make the kick though.
Okay.
Boy.
Who'd y'all say won that? Yeah, we both made the objective, so I guess we're gonna call that thing a tie.
And that boy Troy said he could punt.
So I get 2 punts, Marquette said he getting 1.
You get 2 punts.
I get 2, he get 1.
Marquette gets 1. Oh.
Oh, you got lucky, boy.
That's like 15 yards. If you don't beat this punt, bro, we can't be friends no more. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, you lucky that thing bounced full.
That's a dub, baby.
That boy got a dub.
Come on, now I'll kick another one too.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh,
oh
yeah, Jesus.
Right
oh, Jesus. All right, he calling you for the round two?
Ah,
oh, Jesus. Damn. Oh,
that
Jesus. Ooh. And it's going to roll like crazy. All the way back to the bat.
Ah. UCLA, we out of here, baby. Thanks for letting us use your field. I appreciate you. But we out of here.
Oh. iPhone is really gnarly. Apple at the party. He gave me a topic, iPhone X, and I'm talking about it. The homie with that polo, I'm really liking them jewels. And I came out with that Jesus piece, really feeling so cool. Got Adidas in the back, he got that camera right there. YouTubers in the building going viral, what's the deal? I keep it going, I'm all in the beat, and they told me to wake up. I get my cake up, never laid up. I'm really patient, wait. You tell me rap about the phone? Well, I'll probably invest that price on the studio going, man. Hell, we hit the booth, and I'ma really just gas it. Like iPhones, they really call it just like the classic. A lot of rappers is dead, I put them straight in their casket. And shout out to these movie directors, they start casting.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah. Oh yeah. My dog ain't get dubbed this time.
Hey, mine ain't get dubbed this time.
My dog ain't get dubbed this time.
That's what I'm talking about.
I got hope.
That's what I'm talking about.
I got hope, baby.
Yeah.
Damn, I feel bad for my dog Troy, man. He just keep getting dubbed after dubbed after dubbed.
We just walked into CVS. He asked for the bathroom. They're like, nope, you gotta turn around, go down the street.
They don't like you in Hollywood.
They don't like me, bro.
Huh? Oh, where you go? Oh yeah! Running up! Yeah! Hey! Yeah!
Hey, I was gonna wear those shoes today.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Yeah! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh, where it went?
Hey, where it went?
Oh, shit! Will you sign my forehead, Mike?
For some shoes?
Yeah!
Woo! Woo!
Ooh. Oh, shit. Okay, it's not. Oh, you own that? Yeah.